got the NX2 up now. Oh, and there's a bad crash there on the front corner, but he jumped out of the way, he's alright.
We're about to go racing, the final installment for the NX2 Engineers Light Star. Race 21 in the program. Gates about to drop, here we go. Racing, who's going to be? Brad Hewitt, North Hammond, Dan Parsons, Jack Dowski, Todd Quinn, Cody Jones, these are some of the names that have been pointing into the field all day. All got through there cleanly, oh, we've got one storm, but let's see what happens. Who's going to win the hard for the last one? Couple of two strokes out in front. Jordan Ellis with a good start once again. Jordan Ellis with a flyer, but our first race winner is out in front at the moment. Number 231, Dan Parsons takes the lead. All the big gang of them going there together. Parsons skips away, Ellis in second. Second round race winner, number 366, Bo Taylor up there as well. Well, the club, tough class, isn't it? Solid confident is he's going back down the field this time. He's going to stop at the top 10 in the last race, but he's starting to ride the back stage. He's forcing Jack down. The man was far up in the last one. He's going to be on the screen, but he's going to be on the top of the field. He's going to be coming up with that.
Awesome day. What a way to start the year.